I done gave my all to you, fell in the deep end. You done came into my life while I was sinking. I've been on that type of time with demons. All the time I was outside, I was creeping. It was love at first sight, girl, when you walked in. Couldn't look deep in your eyes, cause I get locked in. You was hurting deep inside and you was broken. But I was on the other side and didn't notice. Oh, I won't waste no time. I won't waste my time when it comes to you. Put my pride aside, give it all to you. Put my pride aside, nah. Girl, I won't waste no time. I won't waste no time when it comes to you. Put my pride aside, give it all to you. Put my pride aside, give it all to you.
Yo, sir, by that time, baby.
By that time.
By that time, baby. Yes, sir.
I need somebody to help. Hey, I got a brown belt on now, y'all, but it wanted the black.
I got a black.
Put it up fast for you. 2-2-3 bus rounds for you. All eyes on me, got me feeling like pop, but I do it all for you. Don't get caught up in them lies before you know the truth. I'd be down to risk it all if you ask me to. Ain't playing with your heart, cause that's too much to lose. You putting up a wall, but you ain't bulletproof. I done got it out the mud and got nothing to prove. Tryna open up your mind to see a clearer view.
Yeah, I don't know who this stuff. It's my first time in this, but I'm in it.
All the times I made you wait for me, no.
Father God, we ask that you bless this service, God, Lord. We ask that you bless this union that Ron and Shalana is about to step into. Father God, we block all negative entities, anything that's not like you, Lord. We send it back to the sender. And Father God, we just want to say thank you, Lord. We want to feel your presence here at this wedding. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Amen.
Storm may bring, I'm fine with you.
and the point of it all, I love you. And the reason for it all, I love you.
I love you.
Oh, I love.
I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you.
Kisses are a sweet surprise. Together. can't believe you're in my life. The impossible is possible because of you. I will love you past forever. I'll do anything for you.
I will do anything for you.
Heart and soul.
You made me see that. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to celebrate this beautiful couple, Rod and Shalonda, in holy matrimony. Marriage is considered to be honorable, ordained by God, and blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ. Marriage is not only honorable by God, but also honorable and respected by men as well. Being that marriage is honorable to both God and men, therefore, to be entered into with holy advice, wise counsel, and in the fear of the Lord. Let us, understanding the beauty and seriousness of this act and union, invite the presence of God on this occasion. Let us pray. Lord, we thank you for this couple joining together to touch and agree in holy matrimony. We ask that you anoint this union, give them the wisdom to continue love, not just today, but forevermore. We say thank you for the beautiful guests that are in attendance on this day. We ask that you let this be a memorable day for all who are in attendance. We ask that you cover the family continually. We say thank you, God, for the sanctity of this moment. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Who give this woman to be married? As these two join together, we know that marriage we say to the groom, even to this day, that you continue to do what you do, to the bride, that you continue to do what you do to make each other better. So Rod, if you could say, I will. Rod, do you take Shalonda to be your wedded wife? And you earnestly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, and that forsaking all others for her alone. You will perform unto her all of the respect that a husband owes to his wife, until God by death shall separate you.
I will. I do.
You say to Shalonda, Shalonda, do you take Rod to be your wedded husband? Do you earnestly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love him, comfort him, honor him, obey him in sickness and in health, and that forsaking all others for him alone, and will perform unto him all the duties that a wife owes her husband, until God by death shall separate you? Therefore, since it is the agreement of Rod and Shalonda to be husband and wife, we ask that you, as they have joined hand, Rod, if you could repeat after me, I, Rod, take thee, Shalonda, to be my wedded wife,
to be my wedded wife,
to have and to hold, from this day forward. For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. To death do us part. So we say to Shalonda, if you could repeat after me, I, Shalonda.
Take thee, Rod.
To be my wedded husband. For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish.
To death do us part.
According to God's will. Now we will have, at this precious moment, we will have the bride and the groom will celebrate their sand ceremony. And the bride and the groom, just before they celebrated, as stated before, This sand will separate. This sand, although separate, will honor their lives as separate. But when it is poured into one, it symbolizes separate lives coming together and becoming one. Separate families, separate friends, coming together and performing one. As these two containers, the sand, are poured into the other container, the individual container sands will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one, just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into an individual container. We decree that so will Rod and Shalonda marriage be. So at this time, we will have the sand ceremony.
All right.
we going through. The wedding ring ceremony. The wedding ring is an outward resemblance of the sanctity of this occasion. As the wedding ring has no end to it, although the wedding or the marriage will also have no end to it as well. So in token, as we exchange rings, we would like to bless these rings as they exchange rings. Father God, we anoint these rings. God, we ask that these rings be a symbol of their love, one ye for another. God, as they join together, God, let their marriage be like these rings, God, that they'll never be separate, that they'll never have any ending. Lord, we love you. We thank you. We give your name honor, glory, and praise in Jesus' name. Amen. As they exchange rings, Shalanda's going to put on Rod's, and Rod's going to put on Shalanda. Amen. So let us say a blessing over this marriage and over this ceremony. Eternal God, creator, preserver of all mankind, giver of spiritual life, the author of everlasting life. As we continue to bless this marriage, this man and this woman, we bless your name that they may continue to keep covenant between them, made on this day, that they may remain in perfect love, peace, and together. At this time, we will recite the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespass, and we forgive those that trespass against us. Lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thou is the kingdom, power, and glory forever. Amen. May God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost bless and keep you. The Lord favor, smile upon you, and so fill you with spiritual benediction, that you love this life and even the life afterward. That God's continual love may continue to be with you both now and forevermore. We ask that the bride and the groom turn and face their guests on today. It brings me great pleasure and honor to present to you Mr. and Miss Rod and Shalanda Salters.
There were few things I forgot my place. When you said you were going to make me, back when I was young,
in your old hand, no lies, sacks in the pool, no part at the G-spot, real G gentleman. Never call again. I'm hot, fresh up out that water. I ain't even swim. Hershey got a new where he could be a man. Man, I wouldn't shake his hand with a broke hand.
I be feeling like the man when I walk through. I ain't saying what you're saying when I walk through. I got all these people staring when I walk through. I done met a few bands on the walk through.
Watch me,
hey, why me walk through?
Watch me,
hey, why me walk through?
Watch me,
hey, why me walk through? I done met a few bands on the walk through. I done met a few bands on the walk through. People don't know, now I don't talk to. Me and Problem in the brief, he a boss too. Sitting at the round table making balls move. I don't walk through with Gucci on my feet. Who got more money, you or me? I'ma walk.
Go ahead and walk out the door. But one thing that you gotta remember is one monkey don't stop no show. If you wanna go, baby, go ahead and walk out the door. But one thing that you gotta remember is one monkey don't stop no show.
City. Your chick turned up, she asked, can you come and get me? Like what? Okay, let's get it. I just messed up the whole program. Beat it off the wall, knock it down, get nasty on cam. You know I love her right, all night, all right. Turning off the lights, and beat it like a mic. Tell her don't run from this pipe. Let me see you run it up, go ahead, shake some. Your chick going nuts, she just put my chains on. Got her going crazy, legs shaking, watch her move. Told her you gotta run it up, not the one who made the rules. Left, right, let me see you do it, left. Do it right, do it left, 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 right, do it left, right, do it left, run it up, go.
No. good to me. Not even one sad day, a minute have I had since you've come away. I hope you know I'd gladly go anywhere you take me. So amazing to be loved, I follow you to the moon and the sky above.
Tell you how you thrill me. I'm happy as I can be. You've come and changed my whole world.
Bye-bye. You all appreciate it. When I was young, me and my mama had beef. 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. So back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, I'm scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules. Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years, we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blamed mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. In elementary, hey, I see the penitentiary one day, running from the police, that's right. Mama catch me, put a whooping to my backside. And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen.
First of all, man, I want to say
that I'm honored, blessed to be your best man here, Mayo, in short. I know as black men, we don't say it to each other enough, man, but I love you, man, as a friend. You know, you're my brother. I've known you for a long time. I was just thinking about it in the car. I knew I was going to do a speech. So I was thinking about it in the car, and I was reminded when you called me on the phone and said, "Duh, I'm about to do it." I'm like, "Do what?" You said, "Get on your knees." I said, "Man, you should have been praying." This is a miracle. He was like, "No, I'm about to ask around to marry me." And at that moment, I was just thinking how me and you grow up as little kid. And I seen you as a young man, and now you're a grown man, and just seeing how you evolve. And man, that's a blessing, man. I just want to say, man, when you're talking about prayer, that y'all have to pray together. Everybody here is going to pray for y'all. And even though, you know, I'm not a Saltus, but I'm still in the family, man. And I love both of y'all, man.
My name is Shanice. It's truly an honor to be here. I've made an honor for you. A friend I've cherished since I was college days. Even when I was a neighbor, but you were one of the first people I met in Orlando. Moves around the little green car with a top down. On the trip, baby. Shalonda is undeniably the sweetest person I know. She's a living embodiment of selflessness. Her unwavering support and uplifting nature are a testament to the values instilled in her. Although Ms. Sheila and Mr. Ben may not be here in the physical, I'm certain they are looking down on Shalonda with immense pride, knowing that her legacy lives on and the incredible person she is. Now, as for Rod, the first day I recall meeting Rod, he came to a car with a pan of ribs. And let's just say after that, he had a friend.
It was a beautiful weather, beautiful day, and I hope you know we continue to flourish in the future. Keep off. Now, I'm wondering if you want to raise your glass. Got a plastic cup, but it's passing, you know, toast to the beautiful bridal party and the beautiful day and y'all for coming also. So to the bride and groom.
Alright. DJ. Alright. Get all the single ladies. Participation, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep it, y'all.
One thing that I found out, don't hold me down. One woman just to lift me up. Oh, yeah. And I gotta at least have one woman on the side that really don't give a fuck. If you wanna go, baby, go ahead and walk out the door. But one thing that you gotta remember is one monkey don't stop no show. If you wanna go, baby, go ahead and walk out the door. But one thing that you gotta remember. One monkey don't stop no show. This train gon' keep on rolling. Oh yeah, just think our life gon' keep on going. Oh yeah, this train gon' keep.
Turn off the light. Light a candle.
If you a bad chick, run it up, freak, freak, touch her toes like what? Like, she said it's summertime, she tryna have some fun. If you a freak, do your thing, don't run, don't do no running. It's summertime, yeah, we ain't cuffin'. Finna take this little chick, yeah, man ain't on nothing. Forget Pound Town, I'm tryna go to Soul City. Your chick turned up, she asked, can you come and get me? Like what? Okay, let's get it. I just messed up the whole program, beat it off the wall, knock it down, get nasty on cam. You know I love her right, all night, all right. Turning off the lights and beat it like a mic. Tell her don't run from this pipe. Let me see you run it up, go ahead, shake some. Your chick going nuts, she just put my chains on. Got her going crazy, legs shaking, watch her move. Told her you gotta run it up, not the one who made the rules. Left, right, let me see you do it. Left, do it, right, 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 do it. Left, right, do it, left, right, do it. Run it up, go slip, run it up. Run it up, run it up, run it up.
Blue face, baby, get up. Two bitches want me, but it's enough. Bought a buff for my butt. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. I put more hot dog in it.
Yeah.
Y'all look good,
man. For you.